was not from exercising of an incident in Section 338 of IPC, which talks about causing grievous hurt by act and resulting in life or personal safety of others. Whoever causes grievous hurt to any person by doing any act so rashly or negligently as to endanger human life or the personal safety of others shall be punished with imprisonment of either description for a term which may extend to 2 years or with fine which may extend